Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make grilled chicken in Glen Tandoor. Grilled chicken is many of us favorite, so it is pretty easy to make at home. I'm going to use Glen Tandoor, electric tandoor for this recipe. So these are the ingredients. You need 1 kg of chicken. I have made deep slashes in them so the marinade penetrate into the chicken. So these are the marinade. Now to the chicken pieces, I'm going to add in salt, baking powder, cumin powder, pepper powder, red chili flakes, red chili powder, coriander leaves, ginger garlic paste, lemon juice, soy sauce, honey, and oil. So once everything is added in, you have to mix it really well. Now everything is mixed. Now let this marinate for 2 hours in the fridge. After that, we can cook. Now let's make the grilled chicken. First, set the mode to both rod on and let it preheat for like 5 minutes. Okay, now the tandoor has been heating for like 5 minutes, so I'm going to place the chicken in. The marination has honey in it, so it may get burnt. So what I did is I took a sheet of aluminium foil and lined at the base. So nothing can gets burnt, and even if it gets burnt, we can just take and throw off the aluminium foil, so it will be easier. So now the chicken is nicely lined, and we have some leftover marinade. So what I'm going to do is brush it over the chicken, like 15 minutes interval. I'm going to brush this marinade over the chicken so it get more flavorful. So now I'm going to pop this back into the tandoor and let it cook. So now let's put this tray back into the tandoor. Okay, now it is around 15 minutes, so let's check it. Wow, you can see the chicken is looking nice and golden. I'm going to spoon the sauce over. Now let's put the tray back into the oven and cook. Now I think the chicken is done, so let's check it. Yes, it is perfectly cooked, and the reason why I love this Glen Tandoor is the chicken got cooked a lot faster than I had thought. The total time the chicken took is around just 30 minutes. I thought it will take like 45 to 1 hour, but the chicken got cooked, beautifully cooked, in just 30 minutes. So I will just show you a close-up shot of the chicken now. Okay, here we are with a beautiful and yummy, delicious grilled chicken. You all know grilled chicken tastes great with garlic sauce. So I have my homemade garlic sauce here. You can check the recipe in my blog. I absolutely love with this Glen Tandoor because it has reduced my time in half. If I cook this chicken in normal oven, I'm sure it will be taking like 45 minutes to 1 hour. But this chicken got cooked in less than 30 minutes, and it came out like professional restaurant style grilled chicken with all those charness on the top. And if you have chicken with skins on, then this will be like perfect. So I couldn't find chicken with skins, but this turned out to be really yummy. So just try this and let me know how it turns out for you. Thank you. This is Glen Electric Tandoor. So it comes with a small handle like this, a tray, and it has a wire rack over it. And if you are making grilled chicken and chicken or some kebab or something like that, you can place it over this so the heat can circulate under and over and gives really good effect. So if you are making like naan tandoori roti, you can just grease it lightly and put the roti and naan over this plate and just put it, cover it. So it has 3 options. There is upper grill option and both rods both grill option and low grill option. So you can choose as per your taste for chicken and stuffs like that. You need both rod heating heated. So you can select this option, and for tandoori rotis and things which need nice char, we can select the top rod. So this is what it is. The top portion gets a little bit hot, and so you have to use it with caution. And this is great for outdoor as well. You can set it up, and if you are having any barbecue parties and stuffs like that, this comes really handy. It's pretty easy to move along. So this tandoor has a heating element, heat chambers, just like your normal clay oven, and it has a see-through window, so you can see the food getting cooked. And it's really energy efficient. It is like 1100 watts, and it really saves energy, and it doesn't take much energy at all. This is great for making a pizza, I would say, because if you want the bottom of the pizza to get nice and crispy, you can turn on the bottom element and it will get nice and crispy. This is great for making paneer tikkas, peppers, naan, tandoori rotis, and everything which you can imagine in making in a tandoor, you could make it here. So I hope you will try this.